There's 104 ways to enjoy a speed run, but one comes along just to end it. So the only real problem with world generation is finding a good nether fortress. Building a portal to go to the nether and climbing up a soul sand tower. Nether fortress just doesn't exist.
Hey,
I've searched this whole place for an hour. Exploring nether caves, can't find a single place, don't even know where to go.
Son of a hit.
Finding a piglin place, 1,000 world saves, soul sand is so slow.
Dream.
As you can see, the fortresses are so rare you won't find them at all.
Come on, Dreamy.
So just give up, cause Mojang sucks, you won't find one at all. So just give up, cause Mojang sucks, you won't find one at all.
Mom! Drew's complaining about the 1.16 update because Nether Fortress are extremely rare now. It's extremely lock-based, which makes his speedrunning experience worse. He's trying to get people to vote to revert it because he wants a new world record again.